Hello and welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So, let's get this seed and the life cell. Dude, let me heal. Oh, I need that from the other side. Okay. Yeah. Wait, this is from the other side too. Oh god, I need to get down. Fine, it's time to get down. If you hear any knocking, workers are busy building a house next door, so sorry about that. Wait. Need to get... Well, it actually doesn't matter. Ouch. Spiky shit everywhere. Now that we're closer to the life cell. Well, it doesn't matter. Oh. Camera, you need to stop moving away. Now we get down all the way. Well, let's go through here this time. Thank you. Oh, I haven't done this. Oh, I have, but you can keep doing it. Wait. Okay, I think we're done in the mold wood depths. Yep. Oh, that's an annoying place for an energy cell. So yeah, let's go from here. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, up there. Whoa! Wait. Alright, I think we're generally done on this side, except for the last area. This tree part. Holy fuck. So the tree is infected by the decay. Okay, there's a lot here. Here as well. But let's get this one. So, yeah, we just go down from here. Asshole. There we go. Solve for this, except for spirit light, which we will ignore. In the Inkwater Marsh, there's still a few things. Up, 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 and then to the left. And up and right. Left, yeah. let's not it. Oh, I have to go. Yeah. I have to float. Yeah, that's the way. That's interesting. Oh, come on. Oh crap. Yeah, that's it. But need to do that a little better. Alright, what's next? Got everything down here. Alright, I think we'll do Bower's Reach first. There's a lot of garlic ore and shard, so. And it's on the right side, and then we work to the left side, and we get back to the village for some upgrades. Right. Let's get up first. Well, we can get this one. Oh. skills. Gaming hacks. Yeah, but that thing was down there. Let's go up here first. There. In the wall. Right. Cool. And get up there from another way. No. How the hell do I do that? Right, that's an actual... Oh, can I? No, I cannot use the bucket to... wait. Does this lead up somehow? No? That's gonna be interesting. Can I get on top of that branch somehow? No, don't think so. Unless... Wait. Unless... Hold on. Can I... Wait. Wait, that was not... No. How the hell am I supposed to do that? How the hell do I even get out of here normally? No, seriously, I don't even see a way to get out of here other than teleportation. What is this? That... Oh, no, 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 no. Of course not. Here we can actually do that. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's it. Haha! Right. Now this one. And this. Up there was nothing. Then there's... This connects to the... Oh, yeah. Well, let's get back here. It connects to the wellspring glades. Don't need you. Leave me alone. Thank you. Right. Here as well. But that's wellspring glades. To get there faster. No, I have to go through the bottom part. Oh, screw you. So, up, yeah, well, it's a mechanism. I think the switch is up there, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Yeah, it's supposed to be down here. So... I think I gotta open it and freeze it. Did I do that here? Yeah. Oh, wrong key. Wrong button. Split light burst into three. Wow. Could be good. Anything else here? Well, now we go to this side. Yep. Yeah, I'm not doing this. Yeah. Convert melee damage into energy. That is sick, man. That is... yeah, that is super sick. Alright, let's... get into the wellspring. Yeah, there's a... well, might as well get that spirit light since it's nearby. If we can. Yeah, of course we can. What? I don't care enough. Let's see if... yeah, no. Never mind. I want that garlic ore. That's important. Oh, wait. That's not here. That's in the... One floor lower. Is it? Yeah. Yep, that's it. Afraid I'll have to go on the other side. Wait, does this wheel have an entrance? Yeah, it does. Think we're close? Yeah, it's in this room. Hold on. It's behind this. So I need to... Right. That was it for... No. But I'd rather get there from here. So, yeah. Yeah, it's down here. Right. The other side here. Okay. Yeah, up here. I have been here. Come on. Oh, that's interesting. Nice. Okay, down here. Huh. It's interesting because it's visible. Accessible from the left side. From underwater. Okay. Alright. Okay, yeah, we go around to grab this. Just down here. Ow. What am I doing? Yeah, here it is. Somewhere. Yep. And here is nothing anymore. There's some stuff here. We might as well teleport here. I can't because I'm swimming. Get lost. Okay, now I have to nothing here. It's just these things that we see here and then pretty much done with the world that we know that we've explored. So let's get this one and this one. Okay. There we go. We go down here, yeah. Excuse me. Chart. So that's slightly annoying because we got a mechanism somewhere. Maybe up there? Definitely not up here. Oh, it's one of those. Okay. Spent life to cast spell. Oh, blood magic. I think we got everything. Which is weird because I don't think we have enough garlic ore to buy all the upgrades. Oh wait, there's more garlic ore in the final part. Well, let's get back here for now. Why can't I warp? That is weird, man. I can't warp for some reason. Can I warp here? Oh. Wait, yeah. Right? But I am going to end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.